everyone, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to be unboxing the Good Vibe Scribe box for March 2020. If you're unfamiliar with the Good Vibe Scribe box, it is a monthly lifestyle subscription where you get all different sorts of items and they are made by different brands and we get to learn about the different brands and small companies that we support every month and it sends good vibes to you, which is super fun. So this box is $45 a month. They do have a premium, which is $50 a month. And if you get the premium, then you do get to like choose a couple of the items out of your box. So like the scent or the color that you receive, which is really cool. I think it said on the website that if you sign up for a 6 or 12 month subscription, you automatically get to make those choices as well. But definitely take a look on the website for the full details. Now, last month I did have a code where you could get a free gift with your subscription. I'm not sure if that's valid or not still, but I will leave it down in the comments below or leave a note if it is no longer valid. If you're new to my channel, welcome. I do lots of different unboxing videos here from lifestyle, home decor, fashion, beauty, bath, food, and everything in between. So if you love subscription boxes, go ahead and subscribe and let's go ahead and get into the March box. You do have to sign up by the end of February to get the March box. So when you open it up, this is what it looks like. And we have the pamphlet going over everything inside. So on the front, it says every company and product has a story. Peek inside and learn a little bit about these wonderful gifts you've just received. So that kind of sums up a little bit more about like the box and the values of the box. So the first thing that I am pulling out looks like this. It says, where does it start? A pineapple stands tall and wears a crown and be sweet on the inside. Oh, be a pineapple and be, okay, that makes more sense. I started with the wrong word, but this is what it looks like. So this is by Your Green Kitchen and this is a zero waste fabric bowl cover. So I'm gonna read, just because this is also about the companies, I'm gonna read a little bit of the story behind each. So it says Rove is the maker, creator, and dreamer behind this eco-friendly, toxic-free product for Your Green Kitchen. She started her career as a registered nutritionist, loving food and cooking, but the plastic waste created in the kitchen really bothered her. So she's, you know, kind of started to create products. So this is a zero waste fabric wool cover, reminding you to be a pineapple, stand tall, wear a crown, and be sweet on the inside. So these are handmade and I think that this is really cool. So on the back, this is kind of what it looks like and it does have an elastic so you can kind of cover a bowl, stick it in the fridge. And I'm guessing that you can probably wash this too. What does it say? Machine wash and dry, which is great. So this is a cotton cover. I think there's also a wax cover that they have as well. So this one you can wash and dry, which I think is great. That way if it does get stuff on it or it starts to smell, you can just give it a wash. I think that that's super cool. And I didn't know that something like this even existed, but I'm super excited that it does. And I'm super excited that I have it in my hand. So the next thing that I'm pulling out looks like this, and this is by America and Beyond. And this is their multicolored cosmetics bag. So that's what it looks like. It has a zipper and then on the inside, oh wow, that's so fun. It has a really fun like floral tropical print and it does have a zipper inside of the bag as well. So lots of places for storage. So it says American Beyond is an eco-conscious brand designed in the United States and handcrafted in India. Each style is produced in limited numbers and hand woven on looms using recycled and regenerated cotton and jute. So they pick the most eco-conscious luxury pieces. And so this cosmetic bag has been specially hand-treated, therefore no two pieces are exactly the same. Each is unique and some variations will exist from one piece to another. This piece has been hand-dyed and washing separately is suggested. So you can, I guess, wash it, but yeah, because of the dyes and stuff, you probably don't want to wash that with other things if you're going to wash it. But I think that it is a really cute and pretty bag and great for storing and traveling. Next thing out of the box is a soap, and it looks like it is an organic foaming soap, and this is in Mermaid Glow, and this is by Country Bathhouse. And so this is, yeah, exactly what I said. And it says that Country Barn, a bathhouse, was started in 2016 when Brianna and Josh Farrell noticed that many bath products they wanted to use with their three little ones had unnecessary or harsh chemicals in them. There started a modest quest to create quality bath products with minimal ingredients for their family, and this became their new love. They take pride in selling honest, high-quality products, handmade in Minnesota, amid the noise and daily duties of their three little ones that helped inspire it all. This organic foam hand soap has a bright scent and bold lather that leaves hands squeaky clean. Mermaid Glow smells like fruity explosion. Some say it smells like a Jolly Rancher. This low-profile wide pump bottle is sturdy, BPA-free, and easy to use. Ooh, I love the smell of Jolly Ranchers, so let me kind of see if I can I open it up. I don't want to like use the soap right now because then I'd have to go wash my hands. Ooh, that does smell like Jolly Rancher. If you have kids, I think that they love this because it's neon and fun. I still love this and I'm so excited for my hands to smell like this. And it is super fun and super cute. I love foaming hand soap, so I'll have to go ahead and put that on my counter and get some good use out of it because that smell is awesome. Next thing out of here is something that I am excited about because I use these all the time. And this is by Hotline Hair Ties. And these are their Sunny Skies Matte, Summer Prep Matte, or Watermelon Matte. And mine... I don't know which ones mine are. Hair ties have been the same for years, and don't you think it's time they were updated, not only for better for your hair, but also to be comfortable and stylish. Hotlines are all that and more. They're super strong and will hold together the messiest of messy buns. Because of the coil design, they grip hair firmly without pulling, tearing, or creasing your hair. We hope you enjoy these colorful hair ties just in time for spring. Simply run under hot water, place into a bowl of hot water, or use a blow dryer to shrink them to the original size. So if you do stretch them out. So it says, note, this item will be one of the customizable choices for premium 6-month and 1-year subscribers. So basically the different colors. So if you look here, there are some other colors you could have received, some pinky cut type of colors. So the ones that I got are yellow, gray, and maybe navy. I love using these. These are a little bit bigger than the ones that I normally use, but I don't have a lot of hair right now, so I'll have to give these a go. Otherwise, my sister will use these for her messy buns, but I love using these. When I pull my hair back, this is the type of hair tie I use for like when I'm washing my face, doing skincare, or my hair is just bothering me and I need it out of my face. I love using these, so I'm very, very excited. And personally, I like the colors that I received. So the last item that I'm pulling out of the box is from Bates Family Farm, and this is their goat milk lotion. And it came in different scents. I got the Caribbean Lime, and it looks like this is one of the customizable choices as well. So you could have gotten coconut mango, this Caribbean Lime, sea salt mist, or tropical fruit as the scents that you could choose from. So Bates Family Farm all began with a goat. Well, it began with a Marine, his lovely wife, and a therapy goat to be precise. After 21 years of service to his country, it was time for Joseph Bates to retire. Weary from the time in the service and trying to overcome the medical issues that plagued him after two very trying battles with cancer, Joe decided to move his wife and kids to the Appalachian Mountains of Virginia. Woo woo, I'm in Virginia, not in the Appalachian Mountains, but hey, same state. And they had a small farm. So let's see. While many have seemed like a good idea at the time, the goats multiplied like rabbits and they created far more milk than was needed for cheese production. So rather than wasting the milk, they set out to find other creative uses for it. And I guess that kind of lotion came out of that. They sell out quickly and ask where they could expect more for the different like skincare, I guess, products that they were having. And that began the business. So Joe oversees the sales and marketing with a small trusted team, and Shannon is the production guru. Every single drop of goodness that comes out of this business has touched their hands first, and they put all the love into the world with it. I think we've gotten a sample. I think it might've been in this box before, or maybe it was a different box, but I think it was this box and I really loved that. So I'm super excited. I love that it's a Virginia brand since that's where I am. So let's give this a little smell. Actually, I should probably pump some on my hands rather than just opening it up. So let's go ahead and give this a go. So I went ahead and squeezed some on my hand. That is what it looks like. As you can tell, I squeezed it wrong. That's not how I normally squeeze my lotion out, but oops, I was just tinkering around and did it wrong. Ooh, I love that lime smell. That smells really good. It feels really good on the hands. It's good for the hands because it absorbs quickly, which is always great for a hand lotion. You want something that absorbs quickly. It does feel super moisturizing and I cannot wait to use this, especially since we're moving into the warmer months. Caribbean Lime is the perfect thing to get you in the mood for that season, and I'm excited to use that. It feels really, really good. And body lotion is one of those things that I'm really into. I just love lotion or body lotion and different scented lotion. I don't know why, it's a little bit weird, but I'm very excited about that. So that is everything that I received for the month of March for the Good Vibe Scribe box. Let me know your thoughts down in the comments below. Again, I do have a link if you are interested in signing up, and I will see you in my next video.